Welcome to this comprehensive step-by-step tutorial where we dive deep into the Easy Gym software's remarkable billing and payment features. Get ready to master the art of managing your gym's financial transactions seamlessly. In this video, we will cover how to create a new client or cover an inquiry to a client. Creating a bill for your new client. Understanding different types of bills in Easy Gym software. Creating a bill for an existing client. Accepting and updating pending payments. Renewing membership. Pop-up and follow-up of renewals and pending payments. Using the search bar. Let's start. Creating a new client is super easy. Just go to the dashboard. Easy Gym has a unique icon-based UI. Click on Create Client and you will have the option to select whether you want to sell a gym package, a group class, or a personal training. Alternatively, you can search for an inquiry. For example, in the search bar, enter the contact number of the inquiry and click on it. Scroll a little bit and update the status to convert it and provide feedback. Then click Update Inquiry. Now, we move on to the second step. Notice that Easy Gym software makes billing super easy and quick for you. The inquiry name, number, email, and source are already filled. And the selected package is also auto-filled. The joining date, which is the date of the client wants to start training, is manually set, while the end date is auto-calculated. You just need to add an applicable discount. Select the tax type, inclusive or exclusive, and add to the paid amount. You can leave some amount pending to see how Easy Gym software assists you with pending payments follow-up. Select the client representative who sold this package and appoint the trainer responsible for the training client. The tick checkbox means that when the invoice is generated, the client will receive an SMS and email copy of the bill. This eliminates the need for a hard copy of the bill. Click Save to finalize. To print or review the bill, click on Print Bill. You can also download it as a PDF. Now, let's look at billing for gym membership, which is very common and simple. Generally, gyms and fitness studios have more options like this. Personal training. In personal training, you sell a membership that has two major variables. The first is the number of sessions, and the other is the membership expiry date. The trainer you select here will play an important role. This trainer may be given commissions based on settings you have configured. For detailed information about trainer commissions, please click on the YouTube channel. Point of sale, POS. POS refers to the point of sale, and it's used for both tangible products like cafe, coffee, supplements, t-shirts, etc. and services like locker, massage, spa, transfer fees, shoe rental. Here's how to use it. Select the client. Choose a product from the list or add a new product or list. After adding the product details, include name, MRP, sale price, and barcode, if applicable. Enter the quantity and create the bill. The client will receive an SMS and email copy of the bill before your printer even starts printing it. Moving on to creating a bill for an existing client, there are multiple options to do this. Let's try the simplest one. Enter the client number in the search bar. Easy Gym software has the fastest and most powerful search engine. If the client already has a gym membership and you want to sell them personal training, click on Create Bill. Parallel to the group classes, the client details will be auto-filled. You just need to set the joining date, select the package, verify the end date and number of sessions, add discounts and taxes, enter the payment amount and mode. Now the client can book and enjoy your group classes. Accepting and updating pending payments. To view the pending payment alert, follow up quickly. Go to dashboard and click on pending payments. Tap on the right side. You will see all the pending payments organized by date, starting from the beginning of the month until the current one. Click on Action to see options. You can add follow-ups, view old follow-up history, and use the Make Payment button to add the amount paid by the client and payment mode. The payment will then will be visible in the collection report. An alternative method to mark a pending payment is by using EasyGym's robust search engine. Enter the client number and you will see a Make Payment link. Rest assured, your client will have already received an SMS and email receipt for the payment that just made. You can also send SMS and email follow-ups to the client. For more advanced options like setting up automatic daily or alternative daily follow-ups, you can also contact our support team. Renewing membership. To ensure the continuity of your membership, we offer multiple convenient methods for renewal. There are three methods: follow-up alert on dashboard, client search, clients. Follow-up alert on dashboard. Keep an eye on your dashboard for follow-ups alerts that will prompt you to renew your membership. Client search. Use the search feature to find your client profile quickly. Clients. Navigate the client section. Find your client by name or contact number. Click on the Actions menu and select Renewal. For a seamless experience, let's use my favorite method, the Search feature. Enter your client number, look on the bold and underlined Renew link and click on it. You'll be taken to an EasyGym invoice page with all your client details pre-filled on the left side. However, on the right side, you'll need to select the joining membership start date. Choose your desired package. Apply an applicable discount. Select the appropriate tax. Update payment received and the payment mode. Choose a trainer. Please note, renewing your membership generates a new invoice with a unique invoice ID. While your client ID and details remain the same, a new invoice number will be assigned. This renewal process applies to all your memberships, whether it's gym membership, group classes, or personal training. Understanding the renewal and payment follow-ups. We know that follow-up or conversions, payments, and renewals are very vital. EasyGym software makes managing these steps incredibly simple. Let's explore your dashboard. On the left side, you'll find a menu with options for managing your gym operations. Pending payments. Check the Pending Payments tab to view all the outstanding payments. Upcoming renewals. See the renewals expected from the current month. When you click on client's name, it will open their profile. You'll find action buttons that provide quick follow-up options. Add a new follow-up, review follow-up history, send SMS or email alerts to clients with just one click. Additionally, there is a renew button that instantly generates a new invoice to your renew client's membership. Automated follow-up with EasyGym. We are delighted to inform you that EasyGym offers automated follow-up capabilities. You can connect with our support team to customize how frequently you would like to automate SMS and email follow-ups to be sent. Step 7. Utilizing the search bar. EasyGym's advanced search bar streamlines your experience, making everything quick and effortless. Let's see how it works. You can search using various criteria: name, email ID, contact number, bill invoice ID, membership ID, client biometric ID. Once you have performed a search, you can take various actions. View the complete client profile by clicking on the client's name. Create a new bill or renew an existing one. Receive the pending payments. Initiate new follow-ups, such as membership upgrades. EasyGym search bar empowers you to navigate and manage your gym activities with ease. If you have any query, you can visit our website www.easygymsoftware.com and you can also chat with our support team over the chat box.